Big group today. Got like 9 of us. Get started off here, warm up a little bit, and then go over by the golf course, cut across there, and start heading north. We are out at Boulders, by the way. Haven't been out here in a while. And Logan wanted to come check it out. So I thought, yeah, that'd be cool. And got a good group of guys. Picked up a couple new riders that were staging up. Josh and Mark. Just met them, so they're tagging along with us today. That'll be fun. Have some new people in the group. With a bigger group, you gotta keep an eye on everybody, make sure somebody doesn't take a wrong turn. Oh, this is all filled in now. This is one of my favorite trails out here. It's scenic, it's flowy, and man, it's gonna be pretty today with all these flowers blooming. The sun's high enough that it's not in your eyes. Usually we're out here early enough to where the sun's just like right in your eyes. I usually don't flub that one up. I don't know.
We're all on top.
Sorry about that. It's good to have this many guys that can have the same skill set. I thought about doing this section backwards, but coming this direction's hard. Yeah. There's five more behind me. Oh, and damn branches catching me.
Oh, yeah,
this is some good stuff.
It.
Here we go. Yeah.
There.
Come on, guys. Missed it. That was a good ride.